Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My awesome book by Ahsatu A. Al-Farkani. I wake up at 5 a.m. and I tidy up my blanket, bed, bolster, and pillow at 5 a.m. And then I take wudu and pray jamaah in the mosque at 5 a.m. I pray subuh. And after that, I help my mother to cooking rice and vegetables, which at 6 a.m. And I take a bath with my little sister and little brother at 7 a.m. After that, I eating chicken, vegetables, and fish at 8 a.m. And then I play doll with my little sister at 10 a.m. And then I pray duhur in mosque at 12 a.m. And I study a bit with my mother at 1 a.m. And I eat fish, chicken, and vegetables. I eat at 12 a.m. and I sleep at 3 p.m. At 5 a.m. I wake up. After wake up, I take a bath at 5 a.m. and I take wudu and pray jamaah at 5 p.m. I pray asar. And I pray maghrib in mosque at 6 p.m. and I study Al-Quran with my mother at 6 p.m.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.